cosmic forces into my body, asking for strength, protection, and guidance. Into your abdomen, all the way in, I bring the cosmic forces into my body, asking for strength, protection, and guidance. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. I want you to imagine now a beam of God's white light coming in through the top of your head, through the very center of your crown chakra, filling your forehead and your brain with God's white light and protection. Imagine now or feel this light going into your third eye and expanding it with the knowledge of the universe. Into your ears, opening them up to hear your guidance. Into your face and your jaw. Into your throat chakra. Across your neck and shoulders. Down your upper arms and through your elbows into your forearms, your wrists, your hands, and your fingers. And I want you to imagine this light now going into your heart chakra and filling your heart and your lungs with God's white light and protection. Imagine or feel this light going into your solar plexus now below your ribcage, and into your spleen chakra, below and behind your navel, filling all of your organs, every fiber and every cell, with God's white light and protection. And imagine now or feel this light going into your, going into your hips and your pelvis, into your tailbone, which is your root chakra, through your buttocks and thighs, into your knees, your calves, your ankles, feet, and toes. And I want you to imagine now three strands of white light, one coming from the bottom of each of your feet and one from your tailbone. And imagine these three strands of light shooting through the floor, all the way down into the very center of Mother Earth, locking you into the earth like the roots of a big old tree, while at the same time pulling God's white light in from above and pushing out all gray negativity, dis-ease, and imbalance into the center of the earth, releasing all gray negativity from your physical bodies, from your emotional bodies, from your mental bodies, and your spiritual bodies. Releasing all ego into the earth. And when all negativity has left your body, I want you to imagine that light, imagine that negativity being gathered up and transmuted into magnificent white light, pure white light, and allow that ball of light now to shoot back up through your feet, through your tailbone and straight up your spine, filling you and encasing you in God's white light. And imagine that light now, shooting all the way back up to spirit, connecting you to spirit and earth, and showering you in a waterfall of white light, protection, healing energy, and love. And we
ask that all knowledge received tonight be for the highest good of all concerned. Thank you. Amen. So, anything going on?
Yes.
Do we have arms or do we have floor shadows? What do we got?
We have floor shadows.
You have floor shadows. Yeah, the mountain range, and when your arms went up, your hand shadows on the base of the ground stayed.
Mm. They dropped down.
Nope, they didn't move. Yeah. So the shadows of your hands that were present when your arms were down have remained while your arms went up.
Yes.
Now there's multiple arms coming up.
Yeah.
Right side, there is an alien-esque hand on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
Outstretched, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's like mountains on both sides, you know?
Mm-hmm. 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 They look like wings to me. And you're getting the Shiva.